How to send an email in Zoho Mail app. I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, head over to the Zoho Mail app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of app interface. Now, in order to send an email, here in this home screen, at the bottom right corner, you can see this pencil icon. Tap on it. It'll prompt you to compose an email. From here, you can compose an email to send to anyone. At the top, you can see the from section, and it is showing up your Zoho Mail account. Right below that, in the to section, you need to enter the Zoho Mail account of the receiver to whom you want to send this mail. Below that, you can see the subject line. Tap on it. You can mention the subject of this email. After that, right below that, you can see the compose email option. Tap on it. Here you can write your email content. You can start with the salutation and write your email as per your preference over here. Once you compose your email as per your requirements, here in the top right, you can see this send button. You can tap on it and the mail will be sent. So that's how you can easily send an email in Zoho Mail. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.